Mom gives birth to miracle twins. 20 years later, doctor calls to admit mistake. The girl at the till looked sideways at her. I'm sorry, do I know you? Then she saw the small mole under her bottom lip. A sudden wave of confusion washed over her as she realized she wasn't Lacey. The girls eagerly showed their mom the picture of the girl. But they were surprised to see their mom's face drain of excitement and turn to horror. Quickly, she recomposed herself, but it was too late. They knew something was very wrong. Lacey and Mary Claudio grew up facing a lot of questions about their relatability, but they told those people exactly what they have been told all their lives. They were sisters, twins to be exact. Sure, they didn't look alike, but that didn't matter. They had the same half-Jamaican mother and the same Caucasian father. They were born on the same day, to the same mother, on the same hospital ward. Or so they thought. Now, aged 20, the girls had long gotten used to the doubt about whether they were actually related. They met dropped jaws, distrusting eyes, and furrowed brows with confidence. They were too alike in other ways and always shared a special bond to ever truly doubt their sisterly connection. But that was all about to change as their lives took a drastic, spiraling turn. They looked at each other, eyes tearing up, hearts racing. There was no way this was true. There had to be some kind of mistake. Silence engulfed the room as their new reality dawned. It was just another day of college classes and study for Lacey and Mary. Lacey studied music, while Mary studied accounting. They were each other's yin and yang. Which is why no one saw this coming. Mary waited for Lacey to finish class as she usually did so that they could walk home together. With college bills to pay, they both cut their losses by staying at home rent-free. It was a no-brainer for them, but the monotony of staying at home made them crave adventure and new things. So they started to go to new coffee shops and restaurants in different parts of their city. And that's how it happened. On their way home, they had decided to take the long route and stop by a new coffee shop to try out. But on their way there, Lacey needed to go to the bathroom, so she raced ahead of Mary. Mary strolled behind her at her usual, carefree pace. She entered the coffee shop and saw Lacey with an apron on behind the till. Confused, she walked up to her, but things weren't about to go as planned. Lacey greeted her with a smile and asked her what she could get for her. Mary laughed, "You work here?" "What? Since when do you work here?" Mary exclaimed. The girl behind the till looked sideways at Mary. "I'm sorry, do I know you?" A sudden wave of confusion washed over Mary when she saw the small beauty mole below her lip. She froze as she realized she wasn't Lacey. Just then Lacey came out of the bathroom and joined Mary to order. She looked at the menu and then at Mary. "What are you getting?" she asked. She looked at Mary, who was staring at the girl behind the till. Lacey followed her gaze to see the girl staring wide-eyed back at her. It was like Lacey was looking in a mirror. How was it possible that this stranger looked exactly like her? They posed for a picture together to show their mom. Then everything changed. The girls eagerly greeted their mother to show her the picture. They watched as her face turned from excitement to horror. She quickly recomposed herself, but it was too late. They knew something was wrong. They woke up that night to the sound of their parents bickering. When they asked them if they were okay the following morning, they said everything was fine, but they were hiding something. Mary was the first to notice that their mom had changed since she saw the photo of Lacey and her lookalike. They didn't understand why until that fateful day when the phone rang. They were just about to leave the house together for college when they heard their mom sobbing from the kitchen. She was talking on the phone. Not wanting to intrude just yet, the girls listened with growing concern. But what they were about to hear would turn their world upside down. Their mother was talking to someone in their family's hospital. "You did what?" she cried. "If my daughter hadn't found her and taken the picture, I would have never known. We would have never known. How could you make such a mistake?" They strained to listen as they began to make sense of what was happening. They looked at each other, eyes wide, tearing. Then, for the first time in 20 years, they heard the truth. Incredibly, Lacey and Mary had bumped into Lacey's real twin at the coffee shop. It was all their mom needed to revisit her suspicions that she put to rest some 20-odd years ago. After the girls showed their mom the picture, old familiar feelings of doubt that she tried hard to silence rushed back. She couldn't help but get back in touch with the hospital and do some further investigation of her own. When she sent them the photo of her twin daughters and then a photo of Lacey and a stranger and pleaded with them to check the medical records for any other coinciding birth of another set of expecting twins. They called their mom back with the news that there was another set of twins, but that they had been put up for adoption by the mother. That's why Lacey's real twin didn't recognize Mary either. She didn't grow up with her opposing twin. The hospital profusely apologized for the mix-up and now, Lacey and Mary have begun the search for Mary's twin. However, what felt like their world crumbling at the start, now seemed to be just a gust of wind. Nothing had changed for the girls and their family. In fact, they were excited that they had just gained another set of twins to call family. As far as they're concerned, they're still as close as ever. Soon after, they visited the coffee shop again and asked the girl, called Jessica, if she could give them their time. They asked her family to meet up with theirs. And so, a new family dynamic formed. One that would turn out to be long-lasting and joyful. Jessica's family were as amazed at how similar Lacey looked to their daughter, as they were to the twins' story overall.